This tutorial will cover how to add a custom sound set. Using either a mouse or a keyboard, click on the Sound button on the toolbar. This will open the Manage Custom Sounds screen. Click the Add Sound Set button, which will then open the dialog box where you can enter the sound set name. We will be calling our sound set Trains. Once you have entered the name, click Done. Each sound set has 8 sound slots. Click the down arrow under Sounds in this sound set. Insert a sound in order, starting with sound 1. You do not have to fill in all 8 sounds to complete a sound set. Click the Add or Edit button. Enter your sound name. In this example, we will call this sound Horn. Choose the Add Sound File button and click the file with the sound that you want. Click Open, then Done. You can hear the sound you picked by clicking the Listen button. To use our newly created sound, we need to go back to the home page by clicking on the Home button. Click the Sound category, Custom Sounds, to find the new sound set, Trains. Click OK. And now you are ready to create a program using your custom sounds.
Thread for Trains. Play Horn for normal speed. End thread.